You may be asking for a little too much there, Vitaly Isedyuk. The infamous red carpet prankster is currently on damage control after pulling yet another one of his notorious stunts, this time against Kim Kardashian. The E! Star was attacked while trying to make her way through the pandemonium outside of Balmain's Paris Fashion Week show when a man, who has been identified as Sediak, dived for Kim's legs. In a video that captured the encounter, Kris Jenner can be heard yelling, "Stop it," as she realized what was happening, while Kim seemingly yells, "Babe!" at Kanye West. Luckily, her security team was quick to subdue the individual and pull the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star to safety. And now, Vitaly wants to make amends.